message from a sleepy Valentine. Apologetic, maybe another night. Good night. Worry about how I called you out last time and how you seemed surprised. I've never before been tasked with making chase. Used to like my time alone, now it's such a waste. Misplaced. Are you hoping for some headway to take shape, or just to stagnate? If you asked if I was tired of being alone, if you asked if you could take your leave and take me home, if you asked if I was prone to falling, I guess I'd lie and say no. It's all the little things you do that make them fall in love with you. And you don't even know. We rotate. I'm a spinning compass set to circumnavigate. Round your somewhat problematic nature, it can wait, 'cause this feels too great. Are you sure you don't get tired of being alone? How much longer till you leave these friends you're with and take me home? Do you never feel that long pull toward falling? I guess you'd say no. It's all the little things you do that make them fall in love with you. And you don't even know. Don't even show you make me wait. Always, always making me wait. Maybe it's the way you talk, maybe it's the way you say, look at you. Maybe it's the way you touch, glide a body like it comes natural to you. It's the way you give cues, the way you say see you soon. The little things you do that make them fall in love with you. And you don't even know. And you don't even show. Make me wait, always making me wait.